game, but they're not really going to threaten the Warriors unless they improve their three-point shooting the rest.